I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young girl lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. They finally hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.